What's going on, everybody? Just kind of wanted to get on here, show you a little bit about what I do. I work down at a place called the Castle of Chaos. The Castle of Chaos is a 5D interactive experience where you guys will sit down, shoot at everything that you see, and the chairs will make you feel like you're actually there. It's actually really intense and like a big video game, basically. So I'll just kind of give you guys a little preview. Actually, let me get up closer. This is the whole room that I work in. So people come in here, they can either go to the Castle of Chaos or they can go to the Mirror Maze, which the Mirror Maze leads you upstairs. So let me walk around you, or around this wall, show you a little bit about what the seats do. If you look up here, you'll sit in chairs like that. The chairs, like I said, will move and it makes it feel like you're there. You get 3D glasses, and so things are going to pop out at you to make it feel like you're there. It records your guys' score, see who can get first place, which is really cool. They got another theater down there. I'll kind of take you in the theater. This 8-seat theater is not going on right now, so let me take you in here, show you what it looks like. It's all red in here. Seats, you just sit down. You got a big giant screen there. Really cool. Look at my face right now. Whoa. But yeah, you just sit down. You got a gun, you get to shoot. Woohoo, woohoo. But yeah, it's really cool. You get to scare the crap out of people all day, and that's fun. And I get to be as goofy as I want, so that's really cool. We actually got complained on one time for the company because we were having way too much fun. Is that crazy? Somebody complained, they're like, these guys are having way too much fun. They need to stop. Well, you know what we tell you? Take your non-fun ass right on at the door, because we're here to have fun and we're here to make you guys have fun. Or not make you guys, but create an experience for you guys. So, yeah, just, like I said, just kind of wanted to get on here, show you a little bit about what I do. I love my job. I love it. Now, part-time, what I'm doing part-time is I'm working online as an affiliate marketer. Actually, it's a freelance digital marketer. And basically what I do is I run ads on Facebook, and I run ads and I get paid to do it. And the company that I work for, they do 90% of the work for you. So if you've ever been scared to work online, if you've ever been nerve-wracking, or if you're skeptical, understand this. You know, everything is turning into a business right now. Everything is going technological. You know, a lot of the jobs that we have here today are not going to be here in the future. They're all going to be online. So I just wanted to invite you to a workshop. It's an online workshop. It's an hour, and all you do is just get a bunch of valuable information from it, learn a skill set, and if it's for you, great, go all in. If it's not, you know, at least you got that, and you guys can take it with you in life. So click on the link. I'll see you guys on the inside. See ya.